Have you ever wondered why onions make people cry? Onions produce a chemical irritant known as sinpropanthiol S oxide. It stimulates the eye's lacrimal gland so that they release tears. In other words, when you cut an onion, it releases a chemical that makes you cry. Some things to do to prevent crying is cut the onion under a vent, chew gum while cutting the onion, wear goggles, or freeze the onion before you cut it.
The effect of caramelization on onions is the pyrolysis of the sugar. It's not browning because the food enzymes react with oxygen like an apple does. It's a non-enzymatic reaction. The chemical structure of the onion is changed by breaking down the larger starch and sugar molecules in the onion, which is why it turns brown. In other words, when the onion is heated, the starch and sugar in the onion melt and become brown, just like if you heat sugar, it turns brown and caramely.
After you cut all of the meat off, you take your flour tortillas, add the meat, and you can add cilantro, onions, and salsa.